Excuse me. I hope you're all good.
We're alive now, but they weren't when you said hello.
Ah, right, okay.
Because they're in because I set the stream up early.
Oh, you set the early one away. I've got you now.
Okay, no wait.
I've just got a message saying Mark Armstrong's live.
Hey, everyone. How's it going? Hope everyone's well.
Absolutely.
Hope you're having a good day. I do apologise. I'm having a bit of a mare. But we'll see how it goes. Hey, Gambler. Zenith, how are you doing?
Sam.
Hiya, Sam. Ken? Like Ken? I love Ken. Ken's a mint name, isn't it?
Oh, absolute Ken.
Hiya, Graham Jones. You're going to have to take over.
Yeah.
I'm going to. It's going out the way.
I was chatting away there.
It's just going to cut off again. It's live again, so let us know just so everyone knows, because it'll stay one episode then. Yeah, I'm sorry, I'm having computer / internet problems, so.
Well, do you want me to swap mine over now then, or?
Yeah, I'll just come off. Because I kind of keep Skyping you every time.
I know. Well,
do you know what I mean? Like, even if I come along on the convoy, I can't keep.
I know.
Skyping you because it just keeps cutting off.
I'll just see if I can get my end set up.
Yeah. Sorry.
It's not
previously, everyone. I'd actually previously tried to phone my dad early just to tell him that I'm just having a nightmare. I haven't got low internet around. It just keeps cutting off at the cabinet.
Yeah.
So I can get straight back on. But I mean, that's been four times since I phoned my dad at 10:50. So it's just, honestly, it's doing me head in. I've tried.
I know.
I was going to go on at 11 as well, but it's like, it's absolutely doing me head in.
Well, it will be. Just trying to get mine set up here.
Yeah, I mean, I can just end the stream and just give you 10 minutes if you want, if, you know, there's no chill.
No, it's fine. I'm just, for some reason, kind of get me display capture to stay on.
Yeah, mine was doing that on OBS.
Yeah, I can't alter the size of the box.
Just remove it and then add a new display capture. Yeah. That's what I would do.
Why didn't I think of that?
I know.
Yeah, I'm just getting it sorted, matey.
It's alright, it's doing me tits in.
I know. I'll not be a sick, everyone.
Oh, you're fine. It's absolutely, the small computer issue I'm having is nothing. It's the new Windows update. I'll roll that back tonight, seeing as though I'm not streaming. I'll roll it back, but the internet's absolutely out of my control. There's nothing I can do.
I know. It's what we tell everyone, so I must admit, apologise, everyone. I will have.
I'm keeping the stream on, guys, just so you guys know it is going to happen. And I'll swap it over to my dad's computer in a minute, so I apologise.
Yeah, shall I start this away before you go off?
Yeah, start it away. You tell us when you want me to end mine, and then.
You just tell me when you're going to start.
You on? As I say, if I was on, if we're on like Discord or something, I could just keep joining the call. You know, without you having to physically answer it. So. Yeah, Mike, you've got no volume, but you can hear me. Oh, nice turbo picture.
We took that at,
there you go, you're on now.
Edinburgh. Voice on there, yeah, voice there now.
Yeah, I've got it, I can hear you.
Right, yeah, it was the, you know, the racing truck?
Yeah.
That was, we took a picture where we met, it was it Peter we met?
Yeah.
Yeah, it was just there, so. Right, sorry about that, everyone. We'll get going.
Well, I'll let you crack on because I'd rather say goodbye before this cuts off again.
I know.
So I'll I'll see you all later. If I see a van out tonight, I'll be on at 11, but if not, I can't stream like this. So I'll let yous know when I'm back and going. And all it is I live a meter away from the cabinet, and they're in the cabinet that much because obviously it's the main cabinet for the whole street. One, it's great because I get a great speed, but the second thing is I get problems because they're in it so bloody much.
Yeah.
So it's just one of them things. So anyway, I'll let yous go. Enjoy your St. Petersburg server 3, and I hope you have a good stream.
Sorry about that, matey.
That's my fault. I apologise. I've been desperate to get on all day, and it's doing me absolute head in.
You know, mate, I'm the champion of... I should go around the country, get what we pay for, that kind of thing.
Honestly.
So.
Catch you later, bud.
All right, matey. See you later, matey. Right, Brother Mike. Sorry about that, everyone. Thanks for staying with us just while we get that out the way. Change the wheel. I've got my BMW wheel on. Right, let's get going. Get into this job market. Sorry, I can't put my third camera on. It was, I'd have to get back up and resort that out. So, hi, Waffles. How's it going? Hi, Mr. Wilson. Yeah, sorry, Mark's not. Obviously, you know he's been trying all day. So, just poor internet. Yeah, so unfortunately. Oh, yeah, what happened with your Mentasta? Yeah, that's strange, because there is a few people having problems with the truck book, I've heard as well. So, Marx is doing his occasionally logging and then not logging. So, I'll tell you what, there's a nice little one round the corner to Kotka, which is a reservoir tank just at the bottom of Finland. If everyone has a look for that. Hi, Delhi. Hi, Lee James. Hi to everyone who's come in and said hello. Well, we're just changing over there. Facebook's down, is it? Oh, Kelly's in the rig. Oh, excellent. Oh, that's absolutely good. Thanks, Andrew. Yeah, strong arms. Right, Ryan's got it. Burr Mike's got it. Mini Stocks has got it. Christoph is just, internet's gone off. I noticed there's also a digger to Kotka as well, a digger 1000, so there's a couple of different loads that I've just spotted. Yeah, sorry about that, Burr Mike. Right, I think that's probably most of us. Oh, there's 30 of us here. Wow, I didn't realise how many people had joined. Hiya, Richard. Love your photographs, mate. Love your photography. He takes stunning, just like a photographer, stunning pictures. Right, here's has got the digger. Hiya, Christoph. Why St. Peter's, mate? Why, yeah. Okay, Flitz, I'm not sure. Right, let's take that and let's get on the road. I'm going to take the reservoir tank. I know some of you have got the digger, so let's get going. No, oh, honestly, Richard, it's, loved it myself, you know. Right, UK is down, right. Right, everyone. That's a shame, we're a man down as well, so main man's down, which I hope William's okay if he's listening. Yeah, well said. Hi, Terence. Oh, you play this as well. Well, if you've got trucks, truckers MP, get yourself on. Don't have to be in a haulage company, you know. Ah, Sean's in UK and it's not down. Might just be some places, you know. Ah, okay, Adam. Ah, hey, no bother, you play FIFA, buddy. That's not a problem. Oh, Elliot, don't say that. That's not very nice. Yes, I do simulate, yeah. Do remember you from the other day. Absolutely, yeah. Everyone's more than welcome. Yeah, we have a really, really good run out. Also, your Facebook is down. Right, I have Truckers MP, but need to set up my... Yeah, Adam, get it set up. There's loads of information on it if you get stuck, you know. Mark's in there for the win. It's easy when you've done all the graph, mate. That's what everyone can forget quite easily, you know. Couldn't have done it with my mental capability. 100k to the job, yeah, we're the same, Ken. I know, mate, I know it's this time of night we get to play together as well, so... Oh, Sam, I know, you're sticking the knife in when he's... That's going to really cut him there. Skellycat just... his internet keeps dropping in and out, unfortunately. Tom, we are going to Kotka. Now that's spelled Kotka, bottom of Finland. There was a couple of jobs available. So, you know, if you haven't got one, just hook up a trailer and tag along. Right, truck's in front, flashing light. Yeah. Pre-cooled, apparently it's the lads who've got exactly the same job as I've got, and as soon as we get to the pickup point, they will automatically stop flashing. It's weird. I don't know why that started to happen. It never used to. Hi, Wylop. I have Italy, France and Baltic, but you can still play on the server. Yes, you can, but unfortunately it excludes you from quite a bit of what we play on the convoys, so, but yes, you can certainly get on. Yeah, just internet, Sean, unfortunately, just, that's really annoying, isn't it, but we're absolutely stuck as a streamer. It's happened to me when I've had to let Mark down, you know, but sometimes there's just nothing you can do about it. It's a shame. Good thing as well, we're half past six in the morning in the game, so at least we're going to get a good daylight run. Yeah, Andrew, absolutely. I didn't realise Mark was trying to get on with me this afternoon, but we had to pop out, so I didn't actually know he'd had that problem. Yes, Sam, you're going to be at home racing, that's good. Thanks, Pellier. It's I just do my best, mate. Just do my best. It's like when we see anyone that's got really bad, what we call lag. I feel so desperate for everyone because you just want to sit and play. So. I thought you might like them. I didn't know where they came from, but they were in one of the DLCs, the Raven pack, I think someone told me. Yeah, they're really good. Hope you will, Emma, anyway. Hope so. Pelle, I don't speak English that well either, as we keep telling everyone. But no, I'm no good at Italian. I'll try anything, obviously, within reason. Yeah, it's a Raven pack, yeah, thanks for that, buddy. Yeah, everyone's coming to load. There was two different loads that you could take, this reservoir tank and a digger, so... we came here last time. I liked coming in here because it's got the working crane that goes along the top. Well, yeah, Dave, he's really, really good. I thought he might be upset with us the other night because he sleeps on my bed now for some... been not quite a year since he decided he wanted to sleep upstairs. Well, I don't really sleep soundly, so I think I'd nudged him off the bed or something. He wasn't really talking to us the other day. Miles just bad internet.
Emma. I know it's he'll be miserable, unfortunately, though. That's the problem. But what can you do? Give them hell, Em. Phone them up and tell them straight. Right, I think I'm over in this corner. They've done a brilliant job, though, I've got to say.
Oh, yeah.
Alberto. Thanks very much. From Los Angeles, California. Wow. Thank you very much, buddy. Really, really appreciate that. And I know Mark's listening as well, so Mark will be the same. Much appreciated. Caught me by surprise, that as well. Absolutely. Yeah, date night. I was just thinking that, Graham. Absolutely. Hiya, Daniel. Ooh, no, Daniel. No, I haven't. No, that doesn't sound good. Not a plane crash. I've walked this way, I think. Thanks, James. Yeah, I'm going to say he's got... what's his act? We'll have to ask Emma next week. Well, of course, you can all ask him anyway when you meet him. Right, I just want to see... I think everyone's ready to go, yeah. Just rock and roll, everyone. I don't know where the digger crowd went, so I don't know whether they were local to us. I think that was Lee James, I think he'll let us know. Oh, I know. 737. Oh. That's terrible. Sorry to hear about that. Right, how do you get rid of the cape, the wheelie? It's a very, very big ass question. You need to be able to put what we call the console up. Now, Mark did mine, so I can't tell you how to activate that. And then there's a small line that you've got to add to that. So just have a look on YouTube. Ah, right, Lee's got that. Yeah, Lee, I'm not sure whether you're close to us or not. Right. I haven't seen that today, Jelly. I've missed quite a bit. Oh, you've caught us up. That's good. Yeah, Mr. Waffles as well. Ah, thanks, Ashley. Yeah, I keep forgetting the squirrel has done everything you need to know. Thank you for that. Here's Sam's ballad. I can't wait to see your moves then. Big call. There's only one big call. Right, what's Daniel put? DLC is downloadable content that's made by the game manufacturer. In this case, it's SCS. A mod is someone who's made by what we call the mod community. So just people who are interested as a hobby make things for the game, i.e. farming or for here. Very clever. When you see some of it, you would think it was made by the company. So we're very lucky because it adds such a lot to the single player side. So server 3, Geordie. Right now, Rapid, I can pop my map up, because I think this is where I got Mark confused last time, because I forgot that whereabouts we'd gone to. Yeah, we're at the far right-hand side of the map, as far as you can go right. So where the word St. Petersburg is, we're right on the right-hand side of it. So we end up on the A18, I think. Oh, no, we're not. Oh, yeah, we are, A18. And we head north, join up on the M10. Anonymous, has he got Oakfield coming out? I saw that. I thought that was going to be really exciting, that. Oh, I tell you what, Daniel, that is sad. That puts everything in perspective, right there. Yeah, when you think that's 137 passengers, 8 British people. It's terrible, that. Hey, Elliot, it just depends whether he gets a stable line. He's tried tonight, and he's tried all day. I think he said he'd managed about 38 minutes of streaming today, so that's a bad day right there. It's not so bad if mine goes down, because obviously Mark's on all day, so... Ah, okay, buddy. Ah, 157, yeah, sorry, buddy, I missed that. That is terrible, that. Yeah, absolutely. Right, okay, got you, buddy. I don't know if we're a little bit spread out. Hopefully we can get caught up with everyone. Yeah, Corn's in. I see Corn was having a race night the other night. I think that was last night, was it? I saw him starring on the YouTube. Hiya, Shane. Hello, Richard. Evening, Big Easy. Right, if any of us are spread out, please let us know. We've just gone on to the 118, I think it is. Reese, we're going to Kotke, bottom of Finland. So I'm doing 45 at the moment because I want to try and find out where everyone else is. Right, we've got more and more people joining, so that's good. Alright, it's terrible, got to say. I haven't seen it. What was it? What's he been doing with Kelly? I've seen a picture of Sam. He had done. Oh, wait, you said he was punching above his weight, so once I knew what that meant, obviously, I didn't Google it. We'll see for ourselves next week. We'll be able to see in the flesh. I nearly said we'll test them out, but I can't say that. Ah, right. Yeah, I mean, whatever causes an airline to come down, it does put a lot of things in perspective. Any problems we have. Yeah, definitely. Hello, Simulate Gaming. I can't wait to meet everyone. It's going to be a right scream. Oh, steady, lads, steady. I'm not sure if I hit Ken there. Right, tonight in Melbourne, Australia for... Oh, okay, Michael. What kind of temperature have you got in Melbourne today? I'll see if we get Oz on. I mean, Oz the farm is basically a neighbour for you, Michael, because I think he said he's, 100 kilometres away? So that's basically next door in Australia, isn't it? Good evening, sir. Sorry I can't pronounce your name there. Ah, okay, Kent, got you there. Right, are you Derby? Sorry, Derby, yeah, Kotka. Kotka. Bottom of Finland. But yeah, please let me know if there's anybody more spread out, because we can pull over. Anyone needs diesel or anything, just let me know. Right, I'm back up to 50, so we'll go and catch these lads now. Ah, right. I know, it's just some of the names are quite funny, and I like to have a go at them, but... Lee's on 190, well, I'm on 167, so... Thanks for that, Adam. Appreciate that. Hello, Luke, in a HGV. Well, last night we had, as you know, Glenn racing. Popped into Mark's for a little bit of racing. That was really good. I mean, in a way, if Mark was going to have trouble with the internet, thankfully, well, he's getting a bit of a sort of day off today, because it's so frustrating when you can't get on, because you keep trying. But I'm pleased we got to play with Glenn last night. Hiya, Reese. Alright, single right here, lads. Ah, Toasted Hovis. Nice to see you out, buddy. Gluten for punishment. That's... oh, nice spelling mistake there. Gluten free. Ken, it has been, honestly, I hopefully my internet's okay as well. Oh, 22. Yeah, that's good. Who let Luke in? I can't see Luke. Hey, Reese, we set off from St. Petersburg. Sorry, I nearly missed that. Right, toilet 125. Well, that's a good place to get met up. Thank you for that, Hazer. Good meeting place. I was trying to drop to the back a little bit just to make sure there was no one behind, because there is a lot of people out looking at the board there. Daniel, I hate four-wheel buses. Can you get a four-wheel bus? That would be like a minibus, wouldn't it? Oh, good morning to Indonesia from myself. Again, sorry, I can't pronounce your name. Oh, sorry, yeah, Luke. I know, I've just said his name as well. See, professional. Two-axle bus. Ah, I was going to say, because they're double wheel at the back, aren't they? Or a double axle. Hello, Bernie's. Hiya, Elliot. Oh, yeah, especially if they're having a mod war, and they've had mod fights before. Definitely on high again, yeah, definitely, you've got to be. I'm warming up for next week. I'm keeping all my best stuff for then. No, definitely not in a fast truck. Hiya, Martin. Greetings from Preston. Hiya, Oliver Church. Yeah, really well. Just gutted that Marky's not on. We get to spend a night with Emma anyway, so at least she's... I don't know whether that's a good or bad thing, Em. Sorry. I know what he's like when he's... when he can't get on doing something. I know, I was thinking the same. What's Vice right? Oh, yeah, that's right, he did have a chance. Mark was telling us he had a pretend Vinnie Vincent on the other day as well. Haven't seen him for a long, long time. Ooh, just had a... Ah, right, well, that must have been a nice... well, Glenn, who was in the stream last night, he's got a Mercedes for work, you know. Yeah, apparently he was a fraud, though. Right, Richard, thanks for that, Richard. We will head for 78 miles then. As long as no one's having any problem, that's all that matters. The pole dancer was, yeah. Yeah, that's it, Yeah, where's George at, though? He normally gets it. Oh, Luke. Luke might not know Vinnie Vincent, the pole dancer. He was just a regular when I first got started. Hiya, Rusty Neil, how are you today? And Jimmy D. Here's a. I think me and Mark were asking some when we were at the truck show, and there was one lad, I think he's had 3 million on, I think the chap we were talking to. But I don't know how long you keep them for, but a million's, that's good going. I thought getting to 100,000 miles at work was quite good. Hiya, Tom. Yeah, good. Yeah, very good, Connie, yeah. Everyone's having a really good drive out, so I can't ask for more. Thanks, Jimmy. Yeah, like the Dash and the Raven. I've actually, I've moved my mouse without crashing. I've got Pirate, the Raven, and a couple of lorries on as well, so I'm trying to steer like that. That's like driving a Ford truck. I hope all well, Luke, anyway. That's a good point. No driving on the phone. I tell you, something we used to do, and I've got to admit it, back in the day. Good job it got banned. But that's the thing, when your phone was there and works trying to get hold of you, they played well if you don't answer the phone. Hard. Oh, I tell you what, it is windy. Windy outside, Rusty. I know when we went to the shops, it was... Scooby-Doo, how do you do? I'll let you out. Out you go, mate. The floor is yours. Storm Gareth, is that what it's called? See, that's where you can pull my leg in, because I wouldn't know. I don't, Elliot. Mark and him used to live about 10 miles away when they lived here, so 4 hours now, so. But still, when we get to go back and see Mark and Emma, we get to see my daughter as well and the grandkids, so it's worked out as good as you could get. She definitely would fall off, yeah, I've just come apart. Alright then. Yeah, someone's famous. I'm not going to say who in the chat, but someone's got... That's good. Fancy naming a hurricane after him. Alright, hiya, Damien. Mark's... He's in himself. He's okay. He's just fed up with the internet, unfortunately. Hi, I'm a gaming. Yeah, how are you, sir? Alright, I'll let everyone out. Go on, lads, fill your wellies. Dolly, yeah, you know what I mean. Absolutely. Destructive power. Hiya, David. Right, be cool. I'm down in Felixstowe. Okay, buddy, got you there. Haha, he's on point. Reese, we're going to Kotka, bottom of Finland. Chet Manley, nice to see you out. It's great seeing some new names on the road that I've not seen before. It's a bit embarrassing actually, because they're in our trucking company and I've not met them or seen their names before, so. Right, hello Renzo. Yeah, just internet, buddy. Unfortunately. Hiya, Skyweb. Yeah, thank you very much for that. It is a really, really good trip. I've got to say, no wind. Well, I was going to say, apart from me, there's no wind in here. Right, Dave. Are we getting the back end of Storm Gareth now? And there's more to come, apparently. That's not good. Okay, Michael, you take care, buddy. Yeah, border control, we're at now. I'll probably get thrown out. Damien, yeah, we're 60 miles, so you're talking about 5 minutes, if that. Oh, Ken, absolutely, buddy. If you're all enjoying it, Ken, that's the main thing. You know, that's I would. But anyway, as I say, you know where we are. Everyone's always welcome. Hey, Damien, yes, we'll be on till 10 o'clock, buddy. Or, you know, get... Oh, sorry, buddy. Didn't see you. Came out of nowhere. Hey, Europe 3, Damien. Absolutely. Absolutely getting warmed up. That's going to be good. Corin, I'm using a Fanatic, same as Mark. Well, actually, same as Mark all round, and the Alma Man shifter for the top. Hiya, it is Baltic. Sorry, it is the Baltic DLC, you're right. And greetings to you in France as well. Yeah, Damien, if you've got the DLC, you can meet us in Kotka by all means. Hello, Minty. Yeah, bonjour. Yeah, I've done that before. I'm quite good with a couple of words. monitor, Mark, they're actually TVs, 40-inch televisions. So, hoping to change over to the monitors. One day, you know. Right. I know, Luke. I can imagine it must seem really funny actually watching the game. To be fair, from a real trucking perspective. Okay, Zena. Thank you very much for that. Greetings back to Sweden. Rhys, could I pull up the F6 menu? What do you want that for, buddy? Yeah, reservoir tank. Going to Kotka. I'll leave that on a little bit for you because I've got my dashboard on. Right, how are you? Yeah, I mean, I'm in Mark's hands, really, to be honest, and he's going to do his best to get me sorted out. So I'll just do what I normally do. I'll do my best till then, you know. Okay, Luke. No problem. Nice to see you're in. Yeah, you're right, brother Mike. I do think you're right, it's about time for a change. I actually thought about saying that to Mark as well, so... Mark, two curve LGs. It'd be harder to get the effect, you would need three. So... But yeah, you're right, it would be good. Yes, Dave, yeah, Saturday... Mark's having a Saturday night off, so I'm streaming from 8 till 11. Don't forget. Saturday night. So, where does Mark normally start on Saturday night? Wherever Mark normally starts at 11, that's where we'll start at 8. So, I'll double check that. Yeah, Matthew, just no internet. Oslo. That's it, Oslo Saturday night then. For a 3-hour session. Yeah, thanks buddy. Everyone's covered that. Absolutely, very slow. Hey, Sam, did you say you're back tomorrow? Hi, Aunt Lull. A bit of server one, Aunt. Oh, I mean, we used to. In fact, we did it every week. What's your favourite country to drive in the game? Ooh, that's a good question. I would say Austria. Austria, Switzerland, you know them. Top of Italy, bottom of France, bottom of Germany, you know that kind of area. Got some quite nice hills and that. But this is a really nice map, the Baltic. They've done really well with it, got to be said. It really, really does look good. Got some good features on it. Hello, Glenn. Yeah, good. Just a bit sad that Mark's not got any internet, but I mean, in a way, I'm pleased it didn't happen yesterday because I got you on with the race night as well. So, bit sad, but you know, you just got to work with it, haven't you? Oh, south of Spain. Ah, so you're talking about pro mods. Yeah, pro mods is a different. Yeah, it is good. All right, let's get this dropped off. Oh, I don't have to show you my parking skill. Oh, I've missed the. I would have to miss the box. Ah, Renzo, yeah. The thing is, BT still owns so many telephone lines and up where we live. They just wait till the telegraph poles fall down. But where Mark is, there's a lot of underground stuff, so I don't know why it's so bad. It's just a line just drops out. So he's got really good internet. It just drops out. So, yeah, mine's more unstable, as you know, sometimes when you're watching me and I've got a bit of lag and that, and then, like tonight, it's fine. So, it doesn't make any sense. Right, we'll go to the... come to think of it, there's a garage around here. I don't know if I've got... I'll just have a look. Oh, I've got that one. I've got Kotka. Right, where's the red spanner then? Near the garage. Right, we'll go there. We'll meet everyone up at there. That'll be the easiest way. Okay, Damien, yeah, we're coming over there now. At least we can get met back up with everyone. Hiya, Mirko. Absolutely is it. Yeah, you've got me. Good to see all the jobs coming in. Hiya, Jonas. Yeah, Elliot, I know. Well, it's only on a Wednesday. We do Italy on a Wednesday or the Baltic. And we've done quite a few runs at the Baltic now, so... It'll be time for changeover. Hello, Peter. How's it going? Thanks, Jonas. Yeah, I'm in my DAF tonight. I love the 16-speed gearbox. Just something about it. Ooh, Glenn, you've made it home. I sent the old man to Derby. That's what Mark would do. My dad, get out. Oscar, I'm using a Fanatic BMW steering wheel. Should get the Euro Trucking app. I've got the dashboard app. Oh, Neil, what you doing? Sorry, lads. Don't follow me. I know. I missed my... Oh, there's a roundabout here. I did that on purpose. Oh, Jonas, you got a proper DAF 12 speed. See, when I go too fast, I can't read and drive. Yes, Ryan, yeah. Did start off with Mark tonight, but unfortunately, just internet, buddy. Happens between us very occasionally, Mark, and I mean it very, very occasionally. Yeah, Kenneth, it's because I run a triple screen setup, so when you do a display capture, it's pretty zoomed in. But it's what gives the dashboard a good for running in triple screen, you know. But I didn't have time to set my other camera up that I would normally use. So it was the best I could do quickly. Saturday night Scandinavia DLC. Yeah, we're starting in Oslo and won't go to Baltic. So just the other DLCs we use, France, going east and Scandinavia. So you're more than welcome. 8 o'clock till 11 o'clock, so... Sorry, I missed a little bit there. Yeah, Mason, yeah, PC, but the Euro Truck is only on PC. There is a game coming to consoles, Truck Driver, I believe it's called. I've no idea when it's due out, though. I couldn't tell you any more than that. Oh, Anthony, how many hours I've clocked on the game? I don't know. Not as many as some. I think I've done about 1,100 hours, I think. Someone who's got me added on Steam will probably tell you better. Fancy stalling it. Rookie move right there. Right, everyone's... That's 33 here now. That's brilliant. Right. Got a little drink while everyone's parking up. Ah, Renzo. Ah, that's what it is. So, 1,175 hours. So, there you go. well, I mean, I forget how long I've been doing the streaming with Mark. You know, it's amazing how just time flies past. So, right, everyone, let's get our eyes down and get another job in. Right. Oh, there's some interesting ones, but they're just local, so that's no good. It'd be nice if we could drop down into a stony yet. Oh, there's a nice... Well, I'm terrible at spotting something and then thinking, oh, I'll go and do that one. Drives Max mad. Right, I'm trying to pick one I can actually pronounce. the Stone Dust to Valmier. I'm going to think Valmieri. Valmi. Can I pronounce it? Valmiera. Ah, I think I've got it. Valmiera. Right, thanks, Luke. Right, Leo lives in Sweden. See me struggling with a name, so. Right, DMC's got it. Brilliant. Hello, Ellie. Yeah, just internet. Sorry, Ellie. He's on the settee having a Emma's looking after him. Nearly said something completely inappropriate. Not like me. Right. Hey, Tony, I don't know if you looked up Kirky seats before, but I don't know whether they're just more of a US thing, or I don't know how expensive they would be for yourself either, you know, but... right, Richard hasn't got it. I'll try and get something else, and if it's no good if half of us have got it. Right. Well, I might have to go something a little bit shorter then. Right, some... I know some have it and some don't, so... Have you got the ketchup down to... why can't I pronounce these ones? Penny Vizzy? I'm going to have to put them into a translator and try and translate them differently. Yeah, see if you've got ketchup to down into Lithuania. Panevi... Oh, Emma, how do you spell that? Yes, I have, Oscar. Definitely played Farm Sim 19. Ah, Von Flexen's not. You haven't got that right. Forget that one. We're getting a little bit struggling for jobs here. you've got a digger there. Oh, it's a digger 500 there. I haven't got that. But we'll go there anyway. Why not? If you can take a digger... Oh, I could refresh it. Yeah, that's a good idea. Yeah, I was too nervous on refreshing. That's back where we just come from. Just trying to get something at once in lip. Oh, I tell you what, could do that. Have anyone got the tractor, the RS666 to Tampere, top of Finland? Ah, tell them to refresh. I refreshed. Emma told me to refresh. Right, Richard's got that. Excellent. Crazy. Tom Tom's got it. Brilliant. This looks like we're going to Tampa. Or somewhere along the road. Right, Mini Stocks has got it. Brilliant. Yeah, top of Finland. Oh, Lee. Lee, you might have to refresh me. Yeah, that's Christopher's got it as well. We'll see if anyone else has got it. Yeah, come on, Lee, refresh. We'll have to go up that way anyway, just to so we can come back down the way. Right, don't have it. Yeah, Ryan's got it. Has anyone else got anything to Pori, which is just on the coastline? We could go and drop one off and then go to the other. Yeah, you're right, Tom. Yeah, I would get kicked. Yeah, take the one to Tampa and then we'll Vox got Pori. Yeah, so anyone who's got the Pori one, let me know and we'll go to Tampa first and then to Pori. Ah, excellent, Lee. So if you can come to Tampa with us, Lee. Head tool. What, me head tool? Oh, absolutely. I could pass a test for that. Excellent, DMC got Pori, so you've got a bit of you've got a choice there of anyone. I only had the one, so. So yeah, so anyone who's going to Pori, set your sat nav to Tampa, come with us, and we've only got 3 miles to go and get the job as well. So, Lee, let us know if you've got to go further for your job, and we can meet up. Oh, Boomer Mike, what's happened to you? I don't know what Emma's doing to him. No, I don't want to ask. That's it, you'll chew him up anyway. Hello, Silver. Oh, Steve, you got neither. I mean, unless there's another one. There was a place just down from Pori. I didn't see the name of the place, Steve. But if you get something that direction, let me know. We've kind of had to go with the majority, I'm afraid. Yeah, I know, watch the road, I know. You're trying to read and drive's not me forte. Yeah, Darren, I've gone straight to another red light. Yeah, they're great, these, out the Raven DLC. I didn't realise they came with it, someone told me. Oh, Graham. Not just come for the ride, Graham. Nothing in the freight market. Yeah, you think that's what Mark looks like? Or me? Probably more me, that, I think. Oh, aye, absolutely, yeah. Amazon, yeah. I nearly said Emma's knocking the miles out on Sunday, but... That should be good. Is it non-PG though, Em? There could be trouble. Hiya, Frederick. Mark in his birthday suit. I tell you what, Sam's supposed to be doing one in his... it was Kelly's underwear he was wearing, wasn't it? Tune in to see. Oh, I get caught doing all sorts. I know, I think you're right. It would only end up in a mistake. Hello, Richard, sorry. Ah, Kelly uniform. Did I tell you, Gail on Coronation Street had one on the other day, a pencil skirt. I should have screenshotted it for you, Marky. Right, is that everyone? I think there's someone coming in here, so... hi, Casper. We're driving to Tampa and then on to Pori up in Finland. And then going to come back down, obviously. Yeah, go for the free birthday suit. It's an afternoon one, you know. They're rerunning the old stuff back from when I was caught. That's how old it is. Actually, I think it's from when I was married. Dead funny to watch. Yeah, Gail doesn't look the same now. Right, I think that's everyone ready to go. Bow tie and a smile. Oh, can you imagine if I did that? That would be hilarious. It definitely would. No, apparently, Emma, he's needed new clothes. You've been feeding him. Past it now. You haven't reached 30. Isaac, there's only really yourself can choose if you think you like it. It's not an awful lot of money to buy, so you haven't really got a lot to lose. So, and you, I think when you've seen enough of it, you'd probably be able to gauge whether you like it or not. It surprised me. I mean, Mark tried to get me to play well before I started, so I was silly not to. It's a great game. Well, sim. Hiya, Glenga. Pluck chicken. Oh, the dashboard's brilliant, man. They're great toys, them. Ah, like Reese with his double trailer. Where were we the other day, Marky? We went to, was it in Italy? It was a Reese trying to get parked with a double trailer. It was hilarious. Jackie's just the internet's playing up. It's okay from watching the stream, because when the internet goes on and off, at least it doesn't have to reconnect. Milan waffles. Was it Reese who went? There was nowhere to park, and I think we had about 30 trucks. Mark tried the circus, yeah. That'd be right. Oh, it's good crack. Yeah, Isaac, honestly, don't buy it direct from Steam, though, because there's a lot of discount code sites where it's about £4 or under, so very, very cheap for what you get. Even if you just drive around the base game, it would take you a while. Ah, Darren, that's good. At least we haven't managed to put them off, that's the main thing. Sorry, Oscar, how did you get the skeletons on the dashboard? They're part of the Raven DLC. So if you look through the DLC for Euro Truck, they've got a couple of other bits it adds, customization-wise, onto the wheels and etc. So I didn't even know it added them. I just knew I had them. Right. Please, anyone, let us know if there's any problem. Hi, DMC from Air Agri. Thanks, Burma Mike. Gentlemen, as always, yeah, run away. Toxic, Mark's watching the stream, but with poor internet, so. Andy T, evening to you. Right, oh, Vok as well. I'm seeing Vok out for ages. Yeah, there's a lot lurking tonight. Hi, Abby. Right, there's 26 of us, so that's looking good. Hello, George. How's it going? Good racing yesterday. I really enjoyed it. Yeah, it was so worth it. And Tom as well. Right, we're going to Tampa, top of Finland. I'm going to stick it at 40 till you all can catch me up. So, yeah, please just go past if you catch me. Akeem, evening to you. Oh, now Emma's going to absolutely kill herself. He's asking me any tips on how to talk to girls. I can't. I'm going to put it out to everybody else. Nicely, I would say. I suppose all my work and all my job, I have to talk to girls every day. So don't bring Tinder up. And don't forget, if you bring Tinder up, you've got to mention the other one. Don't do it. Graham, nice one. I had just me, the gamer. Has there been a crash at the back? We had a nice line of trucks and then all of a sudden we had none. Possible. Thanks, Em. I got it all from Mark. No, I'm not shy for talking, that's for sure. Absolutely. We should ask, I can ask her next week how what the chat-up line was that Sam used for Kelly. That's going to be interesting, yeah. You'll have to remind me to ask her, because I'll forget. Hi, Chris. How's it going? Ah, there was a crash, Jack. Right, okay, I'll just back it off a little bit. I am Kion. Definitely am. Pleased to be so as well. All joking aside, we do like having a laugh, but you'll try that. Yeah, there's quite a few different techniques there for you. But we know simulation was very successful, so we'll have to ask him. Hiya, Dust. Dust off Emeralds. That's a good name. XD? No, on server 3 of Truckers MP. That's the only way you can play Euro Truck. Get your coat. Oh, firefighter, I love it. That's classy, that. Very classy. Upmarket. Get your coat you've pulled. No, nice one. I'm not sure what she'll actually say.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, honestly, Marky, thanks very much for that. Oh, it's a pleasure, mate, honestly. Everyone cheers me up as well, so... Yeah, it's a shame you're not on as well, but it doesn't happen very often. To the loony bin. Yes, Lee Quinn, we're heading to Tampa, top of Finland. Right, I think. Yeah, I don't know if anyone can let me know if everyone recovered from the crash or. Do we need to pull over? I don't know. Hello, John. Sorry you had such a nightmare yesterday, John. Certainly missed again from the racing. And it's gutting for you. You'll get there. Yes, Isaac, yeah, use the clutch. Yes, the John Griffin's in. Have you just finished work, John? Yeah, because you're late in. Ah, he's got it sorted. Oh, brilliant. Oh, nice. I'm so pleased to hear that, John. Right, you've asked me a question. What was my chat up line to my wife? Right. Bear in mind, I was, 15? And my wife, Mark's mum, was 16. And... I got my friend who knew her to go and ask her. So I didn't ask her myself. So. Ah, hello, Mrs. Sam. I was told you weren't coming in. Right, Mrs. Sam. Serious is. What was Glenn's chat up line? Not Glenn. That would have been it, wouldn't it? What's Glenn's chat up line? What was Sam's chat up line to get you to go out? Oh, she's done 520 miles. Oh, wow. Go, Mr. Sam. Oh, it's a USB hub. Oh, wow. Is that what it? I know, sorry about that, Kelly. It was a slip of the, I'm not even going to say what I'm going to say, but go on, tell us what his chat-up line was. Apparently he said, get your coat, you've pulled, but I don't know. But yeah, I actually got my friend to go on. Mr. Snowman, Viva Trucking, looking good. Oh, Jack, how much for a good sim? You mean a good simulator? It can be as much as you want to pay, honestly. I know I'm not really answering your question, but they can be as cheap as you can buy if you go second hand. Some of the lads off chat have had really, really good deals second hand. So do your homework, see what you want and what you can afford, and see what's about. He said, hi. He was stuttered. Oh, you messaged him first. Is that the new way it goes now? Oh, Kelly. Damn. You've took all the wind out of our sails now. I bet he nearly fell over when you messaged and thought, is that when you didn't have your glasses on? Sorry, I've missed a comment then. Yeah, I was 15, Mark's mum was 16, so. He probably did stutter because he was punching above his weight. Apparently, well, now I know what that means. Right, no, best chat up line. Oh, he's Hayden in. Oh, hello, Bishop. Mr. Bishop, sorry. Are you at home this evening? Are you anywhere nice? Hiya, Kyle. Good publications, thank you very much. I think that's what you mean. EW, I think that's for Mark. So, I mean, Mark will tell you whether he's got a good, I think he said it was better. I think he did. Right, hiya, Jack. You know, for a shock when you meet a proper, oh, proper bog standard, Kelly. Right, I'm not going to forget that. What footy team? No, none, Kyle. Both, neither me or Mark support football. You'll definitely get a shock. I don't know. We'll find out. You can't get a shock of me anyway, because you know what I look like. So you're not really going to get much of a surprise. You will when you meet Mark's mum. I was definitely punching above my weight, I think. So I've been told, so. Put the red grape juice down. She might be, actually. I don't know. I know, because she worked tomorrow, so. I don't think she will be. But since she's chilling, could be. Oh, and your last bottle. I think John's threatening to bring you some up again, isn't he? I don't know. Emma, was there I was actually at the same party that Mark chatted Emma up, or Emma chatted Mark up. I think it was Emma chatting Mark up. I think that's the way they do it. I think because she's Glaswegian, Emma just said, you, home. I think it was something like that. A failed one-night stand, apparently. That's what Mark said. Right. John, you are bringing some wine for her. I dragged by the ankles. Yeah, I could see that as well. He wouldn't have argued. Yes, Andrea. Finland. Yeah, top of Finland. That's so like romantic, isn't it? Seeing your son dragged off by his ankles. It is, John. Definitely much better than that. Used to celebrate when I used to. Yeah, Lee. Well, as I say, Mark's going, as you know, Saturday, where we used to go. So that's really the only time I used to go out, really. You missed that. Has anyone ever told you you've got... Oh, wow, that's a good chap line. Yeah, I did miss that. apparently one I missed, John. Hey, Robert. Yeah, Mark's in chat. So, couldn't be on in person. That's a good one though, Hayden. Hello, Ben. Yeah, really, really good. I mean, it's such a really good drive out again. Don't forget, everyone who's dropping with me at Tampa, set your Saturn off to Pori. And I think if there's a red spanner there, that's where we'll be going. Yeah, I know, Mark. At least it's better than nothing, mate. At least you're getting a bit of a laugh. Hello, Mr. Smile. Right, I think this is one of these strange... Oh, no, it's in there. Right, while I concentrate, which I don't do very well. Ah, you are nothing but a lady. Very quiet. Yeah, I was very surprised when I knew he'd been taken hostage. Because that was Emma and both your sisters were down. So, Mark was kidnapped. yes, said no one ever. Hello, mine, Michael. Right. Reese. Yeah, off to off to Pori. Reese. It was Mark. It was your moves, mate. She told me afterwards. He was doing his moves on the floor. She couldn't resist. Right. Lee James, I'm not sure which garage he's gone to, but we're just going to go to the Red Spanner in Pori. And we will meet up with Lee James and... who else went over that way? 117. Yeah, we're going there now, Lee, so... Not a lid. Oh, sorry, buddy. Crikey me. I didn't hit him. Got a shot, though. Hiya, Michael. Right. Chet Manley? Ah, he's got one of them metal centering rings, so at least we know them trailers should be working now, Marky. Yes, Graham. Ah, Graham, I'm pleased you stayed on, buddy. I was a bit gutted when you said you were going off. I've not been. I just got on at 8 with Mark tonight, so. But Mark's not managed. I don't think he's managed 40 minutes today with the internet. So. And I was out this afternoon, so. Well, I wouldn't have been any help to him, so. Alright. Oh, Sam. Night all. See you later, buddy. Back home tomorrow. Yeah, night, darling. See what Mrs. Sam says. Yeah, good crack again, Sam. Thanks again. All your help. He's always there taking the abuse. Hello, Reese. Oh, I like that, Lee. I'm not going to read it out, though, obviously. Yeah, probably Dave as well. Right. Oh, Hayden, I didn't see whether you were actually at home. Sorry, buddy. Hello, Crown. Yeah, good morning. So that means you're... you must be Australia. Something like that. Yes, Reese, good. So many people turned out again, so... It's just been awesome lately. Googling, yeah. Absolutely. I'm not going to. Oh, Rusty Neil, have you? You should have put on a message and I would have pulled over, buddy. Hello, Mr. Smile. How you, Gary? Yeah, honestly, please, anyone wants me to pull over, stop, or whatever, just please let me know. Rusty, we're off to Pori, just to meet up at the Red Spanner with some of the other lads. Oh, Lee, don't say that. That's a death knell, that. HMS Logistic, nice to see you out. Why was this recommended? I'm not sure what you mean. Hiya, Abu. Yeah, long time no speak to. Yeah, I hope you will. Mark Davidson. Oh, Mark. I got old Mark to read that. That is brilliant. That. Oh, that's got to be number one for tonight. Oh, okay, Rusty, yeah, well done, but yeah, if ever there's a problem like that, please let me know, because I have no problem pulling over. I just, it's hard when you can't see the whole convoy. Oh, Mark, that was good, that life. Yeah, I've got to say, that's going to be chat up line of the night, that. Play Fortnite, yeah, we got a lot of people asking us to play Fortnite, so... I don't think so. Is Fortnite ready for me, or am I ready for Fortnite? I don't think so. It was funny, John. No, I'm so pleased you got yours sorted. Oh, Mark, it's not as good as the other one. Yes, I can, Jack. No problem. We will just get around this corner. Hello, Giuseppe. Alright, we're just going down to the motorway and we will pull over for a few minutes. Actually, we can't hear. Because, oh yeah, we can. We've got on the hard shoulder. You forget when there's so many trucks on, which space it takes up, so... there's just nowhere there to pull over at the minute, Jack. Not safely. Right. Yeah, Mikey, we always kept getting told that. I think I've seen about 5 minutes gameplay. That's about it. Right, we've actually got to Porridge Jack, so we will just meet you at the Red Spanner. Yeah, there's no way we could have pulled over on that bit of freeway there. Right, hey Abu. Oh, that's not a bad one, Abu. But we'll wait for you, Jack. We'll wait for everyone in the Red Spanner. Get caught up. Yeah, Triggered, there is a whole setup build, Mark, when he built my whole computer plus the rig. So I think if you just go into the videos and just search for Dad's computer build or room build or something like that, you'll find it. Oh, has John put one in? On my last tip. Oh, John, that's terrible. I can't believe I nearly read that out. I'm pleased I actually read it to myself first. That is, that's one classy comment, that. It is, Reese, it is a quick release, yeah. Alright, I'm just going to wait for everyone to come. Main one being Lee and whoever else had a job in Pori.
Oh, yeah.
Scoot Mins. Thank you very much for that. Really, really appreciate that. Emma, that's shocking. Oh, they're good then. Okay, Jack, yeah, I thought when I looked at the where we were, it would have caused more problems, so can't really maybe show you my truck as well, but right. Yeah, in the DAF one tonight. Oh, Von Flexen, and can't really see Richard T there. There's a little bit of Richard. So, yeah, looking good. Enjoying driving that. Yeah, absolutely, firefighter. Yeah, there goes the PG. Alright, Glenn, I'm not even... I can't read them out. Right, oh yeah, Abu's got some nice sensible ones, like proper more help. Hey Glenn. Hey Roadrunner, we're in Finland, in a small town called Pori. P-O-R-I. Just going to wait for Lee James after he dropped his job. He'll let me know when he's here. It is very strange. Yeah, we have some strange nights we do. Hello, Toasted. Yeah, again, yeah, what is actually that? Yeah. Yeah, Lee, I'll just wait till you get here, mate. At least we'll all be able to get a job. Yeah, we just go, Mac and I, you know, we just go with it. What everyone's chatting about. Oh, Mark. Oh, that is... So what's the point, more? What, in the game? If just delivering... We're all in trucking companies, so we all do delivery jobs. And you get a mileage that goes with that, and that all clubs together with all your other haulage company members, and you can just see, you know, which company gets the most out of UK or Europe or just the world. We like looking at the world rankings, with such a big company, you know, so. And it's fun. Yeah, that's a good thing. Yeah, what was John's chat up line? Yeah, next, just computer, not computer. Oh, man, like Tom's in. Oh, excellent. Ah, Lee James is here. Excellent. Hello, Michael. Counterpoint. It is. It's hard to describe. Anyone who hasn't played it, I was. Mac showed me. I kind of saw what he was doing, but just didn't seem to take it in. I was playing the racing sims and that, and yeah, can't really give a decent answer why I didn't just take straight to it. But as soon as I played it, just different mindset, I suppose. Right, yeah, absolutely getting another job, Reese. Yep, yeah, totally. See if we can get back down into sort of Estonia or Latvia or somewhere like that. So, see what kind of mileage we can get on. Oh, there's a good one down to Riga. Load of apples. So, it's just a normal container. So, that goes down to Estonia. So, there should be a good few jobs on the way. Goes down to Helsinki, Tallinn, and Pärnu. So, we should be all be able to get something down there. Right, Tom Tom's got it. Lee's got it. Excellent. That's, I'll give everyone a few minutes. Rusty's got it again. That's brilliant. It'd be great if we can all. Now, if Graham Jones has got it, it'll be even better. And Boo and Mike's got it as well. What job, Mr. Wilson? It is apples down to Riga. Ah, well, that's good. Graham's got hydrogen, so it's good to know there is something else down there. Hiya, Jamie Winter. Right, I think we'll just all take it. Just go with apples or hydrogen or whatever you've got down to Riga. Right, Plenty's got one. That's good. Oh, wood shavings, Richard. Wow, that's good then. Roadrunner, the map is a DLC. It's a downloadable content. So you just go on your Steam, Euro Truck, and look at DLC. It was the latest. Yeah, okay, Con. Yeah, that's not good. Dr. Phil, how old is he? I'm not sure how much it actually is as well, the map. I can't remember. I was fortunate enough to have it bought for me, so wasn't a lot, I remember. I can't say. Oh, John. I take it Ellie's not in. Yeah, I know, Emma. I thought if that makes you say Jesus. Yeah, that's got to be up there with the top ones tonight. Are you right? Good to see the Overdrive haulage lads back out again with us as well. And CSS haulage. And Ripack, that's River Mike, as usual. Oh, yeah. Yeah, John, that was brutal. Alejandro, hello to you. Hello, Dominic. I'm not sure what you mean. Game stream or game? Yeah, I'm not sure what you mean by that. name of the app on your tablet. Ah, it's Sim Dashboard. There is a, you can download it for free, and you can use a very, very basic dashboard in it for free. But most of us have paid the, it's £11.50, and it unlocks the all of the dashboards, all of the community made ones as well. Again, fantastic. Yeah, it's worth getting. Just type in Sim Dashboard, and it was the number one app when I typed it in. Certainly worth getting anyway. Hiya, Yuki. Yeah, it is good. But when they're like this, the convoys are just brilliant. Hector, I suppose what's the point of any game? I mean, basically we're all filling our time in. See you later, Adam. Hiya, William. I've got this job, which is going to be about 300 miles, so this should take us pretty much to the end. Well, I like picking up in here as well. It's another good pickup point. I've done a great job with this when you look around it. Hiya, zombie. Ah, there he is. Yeah, I know, we've all said that to John. We'll see him next week. Yeah, I get to meet John Anderley next week, so it's going to be really, really good. Yeah, see you later, Ben. Take it easy. See you next time. Oh, Mark, while Mark's on, I will ask Mark what his plans were for tomorrow, because we were going to both take tomorrow off. I'm not sure what he'll do if the internet's back on tomorrow, so let us know, Marky. Oh, Glenn, I've never heard of this kind of talk before. Oh my dears, until I worked on my own. Ah, right, okay. Yeah, so just to be clear on that, so both Mark and I are a day off tomorrow. So hopefully I'll be back good on Friday. I'll be on with Mark on Friday evening. I know, Emma, that was shocking, wasn't it? Zinx, thank you for being new. Thanks for coming in and saying hello. That's more important. Lee, I'm going down to Riga. Oh, yeah, nice one, Glenn. hello, Bladen. Again, thanks for coming in and saying hello. Yeah, it's just one of them chilled out kind of games, you know, where, yeah, it's just, it's hard to describe what we all like about it so much. Hiya, Jamie, and Anthony, and Brad. Right, everyone, I think we're all good. I'll keep trucking along just to save a pile up. Let me know anybody that wants diesel or anything like that, you know, just let me know. Yeah, William, it is just one of them things. Oh, John. Oh, my tits. Oh. Hey, Dave, I've never had haggis. I don't know whether I actually asked Emma whether she thought I would like it, because she kind of knows I'm not an adventurous eater. Hello, Sarah. Bladen, you just download it through Steam. Yeah. That's unbelievable. There's been some funny ones. Mr. Smile, I would have to look on the map. But yeah, the game is very easy to get hold of. It's very inexpensive for the base game. Yeah, John, I know. That is good. Yeah, see, Abu's come up with the like polite ones, which is nice. I couldn't imagine saying what John's just said to anybody. Ah, you're from that place. That's good. Hiya, Ben Fisher. Yeah, definitely not PG. You know, you're right. Insta-kill. Thank you for that. I don't think we need to pull in. I think everyone's fine. If you do about 40 till everyone catches up, it's normally about okay. John on the naughty step, yeah, definitely. We know what he'd be doing if he was on the naughty step. Lee, I'd have to look at the map. Is it down in Slovakia? Riga. Sorry, I haven't got my map open, so it's a shame it doesn't actually give you that. I timed him out. Oh, John. Fancy getting timed out. Crossed the line, yeah. I got muted, so... That's John getting muted right there. Yeah, Burr Mike, absolutely, mate. I don't blame you getting onto the pro mods. Slovakia, absolutely. Thanks, Dominic. Christopher, there's an enhancement for the engine noise. That's all we use. It's all you can use in multiplayer. So, Hola, Bruno. Naughty John. He's fighting hard to get on it. Hello from Tanai from Hungary. I love hearing where everyone's from. It's brilliant. Right, if I can I rearrange the alphabet, a good one, Jamie. See, they're just nice ones. We could actually say them in real life, I suppose. Well, we'd probably get laughed at, like, but hiya, Plenty. Hiya, Reese. Yeah, you're doing looking good, mate, with them nice big truck. They look good on the road, man, I've got to say. It was a bit hard to get parked in Milan. It's Connor. He's for Scotland. Yeah, Peter Sagan. Absolute legend, yeah. Peter Sagan... pretty famous cyclist now. Right, I'm from England, by the way. Hi, Jamie. Yeah, northeast of England originally. I live in Scotland now. I came to Scotland, so Emma left. No, I'm only joking. Yeah, northeast. Christopher, yeah, there's been about roughly about 30 of us tonight, so it can get a little bit spread out and it gets hard to know where everyone is, so. But yeah, been really good, really tidy tonight. All right, Jerome from Netherlands, northeast of England. Oh, sorry, southeast of England, Ashley. Yeah, Warren, it's been outstanding again, and it's just thanks to everybody else, you know, the driving's so much. I count the point. I say I make more mistakes by just trying to read and drive. Oh, Philip from Sweden. Yeah, we're starting Oslo on Saturday night, which will be good. Ah, Sim from Finland. It's Connor. I mean, I'm not sure how far. I've got 372 mile, so I don't know whether I'm ahead or behind. I think I'm. Most people are with me, so. Ah, hello from so PAX is Germany, and one from Toronto. Yes, Burr Mike. Yeah, Graz on Friday. Yeah, I forgot to say that. I'll see everyone in Graz on Friday night. All right, MW Racing. Yeah, well, I'm in southwest Scotland. Warren, no, I haven't used crew chief. I don't think I do. Toxic, we're going to Riga in Slovakia. Ah, lights, everybody. Yeah, well done, Lee. Yeah, mine are on. Ah, right, MW in northeast. Yeah, well, as I say, Mark's moved back there. Yeah, John, I'm going to say, I don't know where you got them from, but they were epic. Yeah, I think we can do 50 now. Yes, see you later, John. Oh. Yeah, see you later, Emmett. Take care. Being good entertainment, that. Definitely. Yeah, Ben, I was medically retired from work, unfortunately. I've got a severe back injury. Yeah, Warren, he's as bad as you would imagine, being... Just no streaming today at all, you know, so... And it's not only that, if you know you're not going to be on, that's fine. You just don't even bother, but you keep trying and trying and trying, and all the day just vanishes in front of you. And then right up to sort of, what, 10 past 8, still trying, and it's very disappointing. Ah, right, Connor, yeah, thanks for that, Connor. Yeah, we're on 338 now. I was a service engineer for a big national domestic appliance company. I worked there for 30 years. I probably didn't realise I was self-employed for 14 years, Warren, so the thing is, when can you take time off work? It's so you just keep going. Hello, Fluxvo. Ah, you've got Fortune Island now. Yeah, I'm really enjoying it, Fluxo. I wondered if you had it. Ah, right, Boomer Mike's already at the ferry yet. We're 1 hour away. I don't know how far the ferry is, so. Hey, Russ. Oh, he's been in the chat most of the night till his phone died. Yeah, okay, John. I'll catch you Friday, hopefully. All our best to Ellie as well. Yeah, Fluxo, that's the way to do it. There's so many cars that you get. You know, it's been unbelievable. Hey, Russ, going to Riga, Slovakia. So, hiya, evil clown. It's just the internet, buddy, unfortunately. Hiya, Elian. Right, Burris, 276 mile for the ferry, right, I've got you, buddy. Ah, right, we found Connor now. Ah, Connor's in one drive. Ah, nice one, Connor. Yeah, it's been good to see you every convoy, buddy. Right. Yeah, NW, whereabouts in the northeast are you from? Yeah, Warren, it just... It'd be absolutely fine. It's just getting the internet. Although, he was telling us about they've had a little bit of problem with the new Windows update as well. So I don't know whether anyone else has had it. Is it in Newcastle, is it? Ah, but you live in Aberdeenshire. Ah, right, I got you. See you later, Abu. Oh, yeah, Flux Roar. I'm not surprised. The Hoonigan Escort's really good, the RS-1800. So, I've really enjoyed it. Yeah, I really do. I play on it every day, really. No, I'm not. No, been called many things, but no, I'm not. Thankfully, touch wood. It's a horrible thing. You wouldn't wish it upon anyone. Yeah, please, you're enjoying it, Flux Road. There's some really good roads and stuff in there, you know. It is Flux Road, and I tell you what, there's so much in the auction at right now because everyone's garages are getting full. So it's perfect for buying cheap stuff. Yeah, I know. I just like earning the money and then upgrading the things. Forza we're talking about at the moment, Forza 4. I play quite a lot. Yeah, I'm pretty hooked on it, really. Hello, Gambler. Where have you been tonight, buddy? Hope you enjoyed the racing last night. Right, LFL, I'm not sure what you're asking for. Right, Abu. Are you still on about chat up lines? Ah, you've had some good ones. Oh, made 4 million, that's good. It was strange because they capped the number of cars you could have in your garage and it was ridiculously low, really. So they moved it a little bit, but... Hiya, Alice. Thank you for just tuning in. Oh, is Glenn away off? Oh, Glenn, it's been absolutely brilliant, mate. You all make it a pleasure to do. Hello, Blizzard. How was you tonight? Russ Edwards, 831 million credits in game. Who's got that? I mean, everything I've earned, I've not done any of the so-called money glitches. So I quite enjoy just playing and earning it, you know, and then being able to buy something. So I don't know if anyone in this game's tried to, you know, setting up your own company and playing it as it's supposed to be played, but once I did do that, it's brilliant fun. Yeah, you really make money quite quickly. hit the horn. It's not very loud, actually. The engine noise tends to drown it out a little bit. Oh, sorry, buddy. Oh, it's a no collision. Thank you. I suddenly thought, oh, I'm going to hit you. Caught me out. Right. You've got firefighter. Excellent. That's the way to do it. Keep growing, mate. That's what you want. Right. Okay, Jezza. That's brilliant, mate. I will do, mate. Do take care, mate. Have I done any Cheltenham race? No, I haven't. That doesn't ring a bell. Right, we're going Tallinn, aren't we? Yeah, across to Tallinn. Yeah, down to Riga, which is in Latvia. That's where it is. Ah, he's got Mossy.
Right.
What time in England now? It is 3 minutes to 10 o'clock, 10 PM. Yeah, you had me there, buddy. Right. Are you Betty? It's a nice name. Are you Myra? Oh, and Fiat Gaming, nearly missed you there. Oh, have I come out the wrong way? Oh no. Hello, Mr. Freeman. Hello, Paul, how's it going? Lee, you're a horse racer, are you? Are you a jockey or are you just like the horse racing? I've never made a bet in my life. I wouldn't even know how to. No, I did come out the wrong way. Sorry, buddy. Yes, all good, Paul. Yeah, we've had a cracker night and the driving's been brilliant. Hey, Rez. Yeah, it's been just super night. I mean, getting so many more coming over to the Baltic as well for a drive about, which is brilliant. Tired, you need your bed, mate. Okay, Ashley, thanks again, buddy. Yeah, been really good. It is a stunning part of the map, this. Really, really good. Oh, Lee, I can imagine. Yeah, can you ever really win on it? Or yeah, Fleck, you must be an hour. Flux was in Belgium as well, so they're an hour ahead. Hope Charlotte's good as well, buddy. Yeah, see you later, Mr. Smile. Hiya, Sasha. Am I from Afghanistan? No. Dave, we're both off tomorrow. Both having a day off tomorrow and then we're back on Friday. So hopefully you catch Mark Friday during the day and then us both on the evening. See you, buddy. Any birds? What's a bird? You want €2? Well, that's the thing, Lee. That's the main thing, is if you win them more than you know, that's the best way. Keep it small. Oh, bird on the dash. Ah, they are funky, them. Good company. Yeah, Renzo, I think it's an awful thing, that. But, drive fast. No, you're just a slow drive, these. Swedish? No, not Swedish either. There's quite a few. We have quite a few, guys and girls on. That's the thing, Lee, I know. Probably can be addictive, you know. But you've got to spend it on something, you know. Torino, the Baltic. The bit we're in at the moment, that's DLC. Yeah, the Baltic. Oh, Steve, it's calmed down a bit now, but it's been a good laugh, really has. It's nice when it's like that. It's probably made a little bit difference for Mark, you know, but... Alright, someone get rid of him, please. Right, hello to Greece. Yeah, thanks, buddy. Oh, Blizzard, it really has been fantastic. It really has. Just good, straightforward drive, mate. I know, Lee, that's the main thing, though. If you can keep it like... it's like anything, though, isn't it? Because even hobbies are like that. We can spend more. Okay, Jerome. You will do. Yeah, Davey boy, I 100% agree. If it was always like that... I mean, generally, touch wood, we don't really get much trouble up this way, so. Yeah, that's right, Steve. It's been good, yeah, because it's a bit of a shame when Mark couldn't get on, you know, so. It's just frustrating when he's had an awful day, you know. Want to play Minecraft? No. Oh, no, Fluxroy, you didn't. You kept that quiet. Oh, well done. Are you going to be able to get a car straight away? Or is it like over in the UK where the insurance is just ridiculous? I know, Warren, it's, well, at least he's not, see, having the day off, at least you know, if you've got no internet, although it's disappointing, at least you're not trying to get on and stream, you know. Hello, Chris. Chris Kavanagh, we used to know someone called that. That's what, suddenly thought it was him. Well, we've got all the tools have come out right at the end. Yeah, Chris, we just never add them up, buddy, at what you spend, you know, just... You just slowly build it up and... yeah, you never think about counting it. Hiya, John. How's it going, buddy? Ooh, is it? So, just like a tuning pack... I wish they did it for all of them. It just makes the truck more interesting. Right, I've got you, buddy. Yeah, someone, Fluxo, get rid of him for us. He's doing me head in. No, absolutely not. No, I don't watch it at all, buddy. Not a... Thanks, Richard. No, I don't watch football at all. I don't, buddy, no. Never drove one at all. I can't, Jordan. I was meant to be on with Mark, so I didn't set my other camera up. It was just sort of a last minute changeover. Yeah, thanks, buddy. Yeah, did you start doing your editing, you know? Yeah, definitely. I think that's Reese. I think that's all they're after sometime, you know. No, don't worry, mate. Hey, Mr. Smile, yes, we're still in Wednesday, so yeah, you're a good bit ahead. Yeah, Richard, you have a good night, buddy. Yeah, we'll get this finished and I'll be the same, mate. Okay, Lee, you take care. Thanks for staying with us. Hello, little legs. Yeah, good. Where have you been hiding? Not seen you for a while. Yeah, Tom, it's... You're probably looking 3,000 upwards if you want to sort of try and... You know, replace everything from new. But there's an awful lot of second-hand equipment out there, you know, so you can build things. Well, Fluxro, who's in, he got his rig very, very cheaply over in Belgium there. Yeah, see you later, Richard. You take it. You have a good day tomorrow, buddy. Hello, Alexandra. Also from Romania. Ah, that's good, little legs. Long as you're okay, mate. Hello, Forza Madness. Yeah, that's more my... I do enjoy my Forza. No problem, Tom. The thing to do is just keep it, you know, just do what everyone does and just upgrade very slowly, you know, a little bit at a time. PC is probably like the biggest chunk of it, you know. Yeah, that's right, Fluxo, yeah, you've got to, yeah, how's Charlotte doing? Is she okay? Hiya, Tom. Yeah, just finished this job, Tom, so maybe 10, 15 minutes, we'll get that finished off. just say Mark's not been able to get on much today, so I'll just stay on just a little bit longer and see you later, lads. Yeah, thank you, sir, again. Yeah, little Eggs, he's the only problem he's got is just the internet just dropping out, so hopefully he'll get it done tomorrow while he's off, and get it sorted for Friday, so fingers crossed. No, Andrew, yeah, just a day off for us both tomorrow. Oh, she's in London on an intern. Wow. Oh, hope everything goes all right for her. Hope she's enjoying it. I can imagine being in London's been a bit of a shock. Oh, John, you're not too good. Oh, what's wrong? Yeah, I hope you haven't got any bad internet as well. Kieran, probably about nearly 8:30. You know. Ah, internet, I know, it's so annoying. John, I've got Forza 7, but I don't really play Forza 7 much. Forza 4. Yeah, Forza 4, I like that. I know, Flux Roaders. As long as you're enjoying your work, mate, that's, you know, college wouldn't have been any good for myself either. You know, just getting out of school and getting into work was better for myself, you know. So I can't really blame you, buddy, you know, if it wasn't working for you that way. And you need to get money in as well, don't you? You can't live on nothing. Yeah, it's the money. Absolutely. Yeah, that's the main thing. You need money to do stuff, and I mean, I don't know what your car insurance would be like. It's a lot of money here. Ah, good Forza. Yeah, you'll be able to get a really good setup for that kind of money. You won't even have to spend all that anyway. That's worse than Belgium, is it? Right, that's what I was wondering. Yeah, Flux, get rid of him for us if you don't mind. So, yeah, little Eggs, I mean, we lost the like electric the other week, and that it's a nightmare. Ah, right, you got two setups. Ah, lucky lad. Hello, Leonard. Yeah, good. Good, just enjoyed it being really good. Everyone's been fantastic tonight. Hiya, Nanny. Yeah, really good. Been a really good drive out. It's just a shame we couldn't get on with Mark as well, you know, so. Hiya, Black Rare. Yeah. See you later, Waffles. Hopefully catch you Friday. Normally 50. Just to let people catch up and things like that, you know. Hello, Pass Edwards. I'm just going to say I was reading the name. I'm thinking, I'm sure that rings the bell. Yeah, that's how it works out. And like you say, you don't really go and buy everything at once, do you? Hiya, Jamie. The truck on its own will do about 93, I think, so. Yeah, see you later, Rusty. Thanks as always. I know, Steve, I was thinking that it's someone left the door open. It happens. It is. He would have been on. He's been trying to get on all day, you know, so. It's nice that I can come on and do a stream, but the whole point is to be on with Mark as well, so. But there's nothing you can do. Warren, there's no racing tomorrow. Both Mark and I are having a day off tomorrow, so we'll be back on Friday. Just to sort of make up for sort of Sunday, where we did some streaming on Sunday while Emma was away. Yeah, see you, Flux. Yeah, see you later, buddy. Alright, okay, Waffles, we'll miss you while you're... But yeah, be back on Monday, buddy. Absolutely. Yeah, the thing, Nanny, I understand about BT getting bought out, but the problem is a lot of the telephone lines were put up and erected by BT. So whoever takes over them have either got to change them or put up with broken lines, etc. Yeah, eyes on the road, I know. Okay, you know, it's not a problem, buddy. Hiya, Sam. How's it going? Not long now, 47 miles I'm on, so I'm not sure where everyone else is. Get split up a little bit, but hey, it's not bad though. Done really well. Thanks. I'm pleased you got back into it. You know, it's relaxing, you know. Oh, little legs, nice to know you're doing well. I often, if I don't hear someone or see someone, you often wonder if they're okay. Toasted. I think what I'll do then, when I drop my job, I'm just going to F7 it, buddy. And I'll see where that takes me. Just so I can meet up with everybody. I'm on 35 mile now, so I'll not be long. Good. Mark, yeah, just internet problem tonight. That's all. Doesn't happen that often. I mean, Mark's got such good internet now, but yeah, just such is life now, isn't it? Oh, it's next to the dealer, Mr. Waffles said. I think if he's F70 anyway, it'll just take him next door. So that won't be too bad. But thanks for that, Waffles. Oh, it's unbelievable. I mean, here, because we live out the way a little bit, they wait till the wind blows the telegraph poles down before they change them. So... rather than change them beforehand, they just wait till they fall down. Yes, he did have a laugh, counterpoint. Him and Emma have had a good laugh in the sitting watching, so a little bit of a different night for them. Because, as I say, Emma's normally in from work and Mark's streaming, so... Ah, right, it's actually out of town, is it? I'm just going to F7 it anyway. Hiyo, the Irish Train King, how's it going? Ultra, I have. Yeah, BT. Not much choice where we live, unfortunately. No, that's good, buddy. That's the main thing. So yeah, I'm just going to drop and F7. And see where we end up. Yeah, we're just pushing to the end now. It's my wife will be waiting to go to bed. Oh, well done, 29. What did you get for your birthday? Yeah, I hope you either treat yourself or you got something nice. Hello, Ski Man. I didn't even know you were in. You must have come in when I just hadn't noticed when it was busy. I hope you're keeping well. Ah, right. Ah, that sounds good. Go out with all the family. Hello, Reggie10. There's someone else I didn't know who was in the chat. Yeah, don't forget everyone, just F7 it and... Right. Thanks, Nathan. It's easier than being out on the road, that's for sure. Hello, Paul Bradley. How are you? Right, F7. Yeah, Nick, you're very welcome, yeah. Yeah, Ski Man, just sorry, I just, you've probably been in and said hello, and I just not seen your message. It was so busy before with the chat, so it was good. We've had a really good laugh. So... Thanks, Dale. Yeah, you can't see too much of mine at the moment because I haven't got my other camera on, but... Right, let's see who we finished up with. Ah, right, there's everybody there. Gradually everyone dropping the loads and coming over. That's 12 of us at the moment, so that's got a few miles in the bag for everybody. Right, everyone, I'm going to jump off there and go and let my wife get herself off to bed and enjoy a nice picture of a turbo off a racing truck at the Edinburgh Truck Fest, actually. Forgot I had that. So, right. Absolutely fine. Blizzard, yeah, absolutely. Everyone's been absolutely fantastic. It's been just a pleasure to do. It's like when there's no incidents, it's really easy. So, yeah, it's just relaxing. So, absolutely. Yeah, it is nice, that table, isn't it? Nice desktop. Right, we're day off tomorrow for me and Mark, so hope Mark gets his internet back up and running and PC is sorted and back on for Friday. I'll be back on my Mark Friday evening. So whatever you're doing between now and then, you take care, everybody. Thanks ever again. Bye now.